Hello, this is Gail Olsen from Gotvallen Soap. I will now make some soap today. I will make a couple of soap types. And here I got one mold I will use. It's Dinosaurus, if that's the right way to pronounce it in English. And I will use my wool mold to make some small soaps. So I will do a little at a time, one at a time. So here we start. In here I got my oils, my clay, my sodium lactate, a little amount of aloe vera powder and some oatmeal. In here I got my lye solution with some silk. In here I got my cream. I will pour this first, and I strain it because I'm using Tusa silk in it, so I know it's not so big chunks or something that will go into my soap. Now I'm done with that. And I will stick blend this to emulsifying and then add my whipping cream. Emulsifying is when you don't see the separation at the oils are or on the top of the soap. Sometimes it takes a longer time, sometimes it takes short times. And now it's emulsifying for me. Then I will take in my whipping cream. And I'm using whipping cream or heavy cream, or what do you call it in the country you are in. In Sweden, we call it grädde. And in Norway, we call it kremfløte. You see, I'm from Norway, but live in Sweden. I have moved there and I like it very much in this country. So now I have stick blend all the soap batch I'm going to use in all my molds. Now I will pour out for my dinosaurus part first. I think I will make them first. And I forgot something. Take out this spatula. That can happen. Not so important. Like so, that is one color. I need to see how much I will have. That's the other color. I will put this away for a second. Like so. I'm cleaning that up. Now for my color part. In here I will use a dark color of blue. It's mica color I'm using. Like so. And in this, I will use a lighter color of blue. And I'm beginning to get a cold or something. Like so. And I will take up in some of my fragrance and separate them in this color part. That is all I need that for. I will stir it up with my hand. Like so. It became some greenish, more like teal color, this. But that is just fine. And now I will doing eye in the pot swirl. These two colors. So I hope I'm able to just get a pattern. So I will go 12 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, and 3 o'clock, and something in the middle. And I will scrape it all out. And the fragrance I'm using is Energy from Brambleberry this time. I think that is a lovely scent for a child soap. And I will put that there and clean up something. And then I will bring my molds. Here. I will stir this a little. Not much. I got something on my hands. Like so. And I will pour this in the molds. Like so. Like so. I think I need a little more than that. And then that. Like so. I know I got something left here, so I will tap this gentle down. It doesn't matter if it goes a little over. We'll just move that a little, like so. And I will bring out a couple of this to get the rest of the soap in. It's better to have too much than too less soap when you're doing this kind of molds. Like so. And this will cure or be waiting for tomorrow to be done before I can mold them. So now I'm done with my dinosaurs and I will move that away. Like so. I will put that there. I will move this. I will bring that after I'm done with blending the color part here. Like so. I will just get this to be a little looser. We'll take out my spatula. It's more easy then. like so. And so. I'm spilling. Just clean that up. And now for my color part in this. Like so. I will use my white part in this. My white is titanium dioxide that I have blended in some olive oil and use a little mixer to blend it good out. And hope I don't need to stick blend this. I don't think so. Seems fine today. And I will stir this in. I'm not aiming for a white color here. Just a cream color. And that seems to be what I'm got. If you see the color different in the cups. And in here I will put some brown color. I need to get some more out here, I can tell. Well, that was a lovely brown color. I really love it. It's more like a chocolate color for me, this. It's what I shall have used in my cupcakes, but that will work. And in here I will put gray. Like so. And I will stir this in. I'm aiming for the color of ovals in this soap. Some ove have gray and white, some have gray and white and blue, not blue, I say, I mean brown. So, you know. Enough of my color part, my fragrance part. I have just set something to mark which one is which. If you understand me, it's not that easy, because it's kumquat fragrance, this. A little amount in my white. A little amount in my brown. And that is what I need that for. And I will blend this out with my hand and hope I get the time to pour it. Because I'm aiming for in the pot swirl here too, but with more color. And it didn't rise in some like so. I will just bring my molds right here. Now, like so. I will take this out. I'm sorry if you think I'm a little longer away from you, but I really need that place now. And in goes my brown. On the same way that I did with my blue colors. I'll put that there. Clean off my gloves. And now for my white part. The white part I will put between the brown parts. Like so. The rest will go on the top. Like so. And I will use my spatula and go a couple of rounds. Like so. I will just put my spatula here. And now for my pouring part. And I know I got more left when I'm done with my ovals too. So it will be some muffins up there too, I think. I think this will be a lovely wool soap. Maybe I don't have too much. A little, I can tell. We're just bring that soap. And I will tap this down. And hope there is not so many pockets inside. Like so. I will bring my this around and use some muffin form to the rest of my soap. It's not that much left, so I'm quite happy with my all this we come today. Like so. And this is all I have for today. I will not use some glitter on this or something like that now, because this will be the backside of the soap. And I maybe need to plane it to get a more even surface on the soap. So, you know, so if you have a question, comment, leave them below and I will answer you. Hit the like button if you like the video and subscribe to me if you like my videos. Bye bye.